Yankees could not have written the script any better. Strong outing by Pettit. Nelson with a pair of key outs, and now they turn it over to Mariano Rivera. One ball and two strikes on Palmeiro. Got him swinging to open the night.
Good pitch for strike three to Rafael Palmeiro. A little cut fastball on the inside corner that runs even further in. Palmeiro only struck out 69 times on the season. You don't see many 95 mile an hour cut fastballs right in on your kneecaps.
Seal a fly ball into right field. Lede has moved from left to right, and he makes a catch. And the Rangers are down to their final out. Rivera trying to put the finishing touch on this one. And has. Joe Torre told us before the game, pitching has made him the manager that has won so many games in the Bronx tonight, no different.